Daniel, what are we going to do? It's New Year's Eve Eve, it's Sunday. We've only got, what, a couple of days to do our geocaching challenge of the month, which is set by geocaching the vlogger and Cache Advance. What we're going to do, we've got to find something Christmassy, and we've been driving around in Lichfield borough at the moment now, looking for something Christmassy, but we can't find anything at all. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? I don't want to foul this one. I've already fouled one. We're going to do something. What's that? Oh, huh? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh. What is it?
It's Santa.
Really?
Oh, it's Santa. Yeah. Wow. Hiya, Santa.
Oh, I'm so sorry if I scared you.
Oh, no. Yeah, okay. I'm feeling a bit claustrophobic. Right back at you, creative guy.
I hope you had a Merry Christmas. I hope you got what you wanted.
Oh, yeah, Santa. Thanks, yeah, I've had a fantastic Christmas. Presents were brilliant. You know, my favourite gift I had was a broken drum. Yes, a broken drum. You just can't beat it. And my missus, you know, she had a wooden leg. Wasn't her main present. It was just a stocking filler. Daniel, he had a fridge. Oh, Christmas morning, I couldn't wait. His face lit up when he opened it. My daughter, batteries. Yep, she had batteries. Toys not included. Fantastic gift, brilliant. Anyway, Santa, how come you're here? Is there anything we can help you with?
Oh, I was on the way down south for my holidays. I was off to the elf farm to lose some weight after those mince pies. And my sleigh has broken down and I've lost four of my reindeers. Are you by any chance a mechanic?
No, sorry, I'm a shropodist.
Oh, that's okay. Can you give me a tow? Yeah, I've lost four reindeers. I've lost, what's his name? I've got his name now. The obnoxious one.
Oh, the obnoxious one. It's Rudolph.
Oh, that's right. Rudolph. There's Dancer, Dasher, and Cupid. Can you help me to find them? I can give you the coordinates if you go out and help me.
Oh look, Daniel, there's a reindeer on our bonnet. Oh, quick. Oh no, he's disappeared. Oh, I forgot the magic, aren't they? Oh, this is gonna be harder than expected, Daniel. I think we're about 250 feet away from it, Daniel. Let's go and find him.
Oh, where? Go on then. Very quiet then, Danny boy. Very quiet, don't scare it. Get into position, slowly. Oh, he's gone again. Quickly grab it before he goes, the spears. Quickly. Ah, oh, thank God for that. Come on then, see what's in the bag then. There you go. We've got the reindeer. Great, this is Rudolph. And there's the log. Right, we'll sign this now and put it back to give it Santa. Well then, Danny boy, let's go and find the others. Ready? Right, we're getting close. It's around here somewhere. Keep your eyes peeled for Dancer. Ah, yes, yes, there he is. Look, the little devil. Shh, be quiet now. Be quiet now. Right, let's go. Let's go and get it for a minute. Ready? Oh, Santa, are you going to go over there?
Oh, 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 yes, I will.
There he is, look. Let's go over there, look. Go on then, let's go and see if we can find him then. Oh, there's something for us up in there as well, Daniel boy. Do you want to go and get it? What's in the bag? What's in the bag? A snowman! That's Christmas Eve. Frosty the snowman. Did. I don't know the words. There's no point in me singing it. Yeah, there's a log in there. Where's the log? Aha, great. Right, sign this then. Right, let's go to the next one now. I think it is Dasher now, isn't it? Right then, Santa, are you sure it's around this area?
Yes, I am positive. I've got him all tagged. So I checked my GPS and he's about a couple hundred feet.
All right then, let's go then. This is going to, Daniel, this is going to be another cache and dash. Oh dear. It's that dad joke book I've got in it for Christmas. I think I'm a comedian now. Right then, let's go then. Go on then, that way. Right, the hint, Daniel, right? I think it says it's Ivy's friend. So what is Ivy's friend? I reckon it's gonna be Holly. It's Christmas season, isn't it? Oh, no. Oh, great, okay then. Be quiet now, stealth. Okay. Can you see it, Daniel? Can you see it? Yes, excellent. Right, can you see the cache in there as well? See what we've got this time. All right, you're gonna put Santa and Dasher down. Are you all right there, Santa?
Yes, it's about time I had a lie down. I had a busy few days.
Oh, what's this one? Oh, wow, a camoed house. Look at that. That's brilliant, isn't it? There's the official logo. Go on then, take the roof off then and see what's inside then. Wait, look, Santa. This is definitely very Christmassy, isn't it, what we found? All right, let's go inside the log then. Sorted. Right then, last one now is Cupid. Having trouble locating Cupid. He's a bit sneaky, this one, apparently. And it says, well, the GPS is tracking, says he's at a multi-trunk tree. And I've looked all along here and I can't find the initial clue. I'm just hoping if we can't find Cupid that Santa can still go to on his holiday. I'm hoping that the remaining reindeer will be able to carry his weight. I've sent a message for extra help, so I'm hoping some of it will come back to give us another hint. Stay tuned. Oh, this last reindeer of yours, Cupid. Oh, he's a bit difficult, isn't he, to find, isn't he? Anyway, not to worry, Santa. I've managed to get hold of a couple of your elves from the North Pole. I've just spoken to them, Baggy White and Bill and Wen. I've just spoken to them and they've got a super duper tracking system them, and I think I now know where Cupid is. So shall we go and find him?
Oh, ho, ho, oh, yes.
Great, come on then, let's go and find him now. And then then we'll send you on your way then, hopefully. This is definitely reindeer country, isn't it? Got him. Oh wow, look at this. Fantastic look. Fantastic, isn't it there? Oh,
let's go and see what's in his pouch. Fantastic, Daniel. We have now completed our monthly joke challenge of the month. You know, to find a cache or geocache that is representing Christmas, which we have the reindeer. And also we've got Santa as well. There he is, look, Santa. He's with us as well. Right then, Santa. Now, this is where we say goodbye now. I'd like to say thank you so much for inviting us on your adventure to help you. Well, I am honoured. It's been fantastic, it has. So, oh, and also I'd like to say thank you as well to your elves, Bill and Wen, and Baggy White as well, for their help as well, and for letting us also film this as well. Thank you so much for that as well. Much appreciated. And wishing well on his journey down south, where it's nice and hot. Hopefully for his holidays, well-earned holidays. So, goodbye, Santa. See you later. Wow! Where's he gone? Oh, Daniel, look! There he is. Bye. Bye. Oh, do you know what, Daniel? We can't say this to anyone. No one would believe us. Anyway, I think, Daniel, we'll have to reel back home. We have to make sure Santa goes back on the fire off. The bells go in the Christmas tree, and your sister gets a reindeer back before they find out. Don't tell them that. Got it, left it. Oh no. Anyway, come on then. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you like it, subscribe, comment, please. Anyway, hope you had a fantastic Christmas and a happy New Year to you all. Anyway, and see you on the other side. Bye bye.
Bye-bye.
Hard work.